Malume mahloba yini bengelele nginamukele ngezandla into ofunda ofika lami ngingudawu waphungula aka King Langabe makusuku lakho lokuqala lamntana esikhaya kwenza kulungele ucindeze like button ne subscribe button ungakhohlwa ke ukungilandela lapha enkundleni yokuxhumana yazo nge Instagram @king_langabe yebafowethu uthukuthela uganuni wabo solo umculo kamasikando uphumlani Khumalo odume kakhulu lapha ngelempezi eminyama ngokusebenzisa ke ingqikithi yakhe ngokungemvume ngomeni esanda kuphuma esihloko sithi Cressida uphumlani Bihlo Ngwane owaziwa kakhulu ke ngendlandlalazi Khonyovu wazakhela udumo ke ngamavideo akhe lapho ke edlala khona ke ngenkothe ividiyo yakhe eshela kunongcabo makhenze emoyeni yasabalala ke lapha enkundleni zokuxhumana abantu ke bemvuma ukuthi kunobuchule ngenye indlela uMfowahlongane uvele ke wenze ividiyo echaza ngokwenziwa kwakhe islima imveze eminyama ngokuthi ke isebenzise icontent yakhe noma ke ingqikithi yenye yamavideo akhe ke kule ngoma entsha eshisa izikhotha ake ngiqale nje ngikudedelela ividiyo yakhe uzwele lapho ekhuluma khona ngeCresside okungumuntu esifazane
kodwa mawuzothi aw dusho edala sabona mntana omuntu siyadla futhi ubingele iCresside insimbi endala madoda ama 80s la sanibona ama Cresside thandi idla nenhlonipha ngayo ngiyabathanda ama Cresside ihluba nje iCresside ama sexual ikuvakasheleka ayi mawusuthi uyalikhipha ekuseni uthi ayodala ngesikhathi sokuhamba lithi angiphumi ke ngalesikhathi mina cha lifuna ukuphuma sekunelanga iCresside libuka abantu bonke hey ngivuke nje ngithi mina maliqoshama liqhuma amadolo ngathi into ndolo iCresside ngikade batho yawo daya nempatha ama customer awakhonona futhi cha lingichaze mangabe liganilwe lilethu ukuhlezi nabafoweni uthandaza ukuthi uJesu oyincane lifike ligukuke uzothandaza uNkulunkulu kodwa ngabe liyosukuma yini mali sumala phala ziphalaza eselikhuzisa akhe uCarlo de la Cresida lamba dot alifihleke futhi iCresida linendlela yayo yokwenza izinto alifani nalama 2000 ababhola free alikubikisi 2000 fana noma ngisho ali Cresida fana noma ubhedha nje hayi Cresida alivele livume idayi qinisile hayi simbendali Cresida phansi inyathela engama 87 hayi nangozi ingube endala ilala abantwana ingube enhlala iy'ngane ngowami wela Cresida kuthanda ukubhubha ukushona wedala mshube he light
nansi nengoma yodumo
ngenzi iphutha uma ngithatha i-80s lami ngilifaka awu iCresida yamle ayivuke ekuseni ivuka sekumila alaleli iCresida lamama
uHlongwane uchazile ukuthi imfezi yakuyaxhumana naye phambilini imtshela ukuthi kuyenze ingoma ngenye yamavideo akhe kodwa ngifisa ukuthi uHlongwane naye abeke ingxenye yayo lapha ngengoma uHlongwane zangakujabulele lo ngoba ke kwasekusetshenziswa i-idea yakhe ngokungemvume yakhe ake ngikuzwise uHlongwane sikhulumela
udabu olungangihleli kahle emoyeni ngivuke nje ngidakazile impela namhlanje bengijabule kakhulu namhlanje kodwa ngithema ngabe qhubeka usuku ngathola esinye se-screenshot ebesivela kwenyinsizwa engangiyidalela igama lakhe utheke lo mphembe mangabe engizalele iscreenshot sengiyabona abagwala ukuthi imphase ama Cresida feature Black Diamond angeke ngizinkhulume ngeBlack Diamond akukho engakukhuluma nayo futhi angicabanga mhlawumbe ngakhona engingakukhuluma naye umuntu engingakukhuluma naye ngibinde ngikhulume naye ilo mfana abathi imphase lo mfana lesesisithi isikhathi ngithebe kuJuly angade nguye egolo umsebenzi yasa lesu simanta satasa ngawo mangabe kunjalo sanze amanye iminyi imbuso banya banya no Big Zulu yaba khona inkundla yezokuxhumana lembukiso so lo mfo wayesefonela u Big Zulu wathi welona wenene angibi number kaHlongwane u Big Zulu ke ngenkulu inhlonipho ngoba ngiyamazi ukuthi cha yena umbhemo ohluzekile ekhanda futhi umbhemo okhulile angifonela u Big Zulu wathi mine wethu kunenziswa lapha le yabathi phase ecela inamba yakho ngithi mina ayikho inkinga uyinike mine wethu le namba le ngimnikeze u Big Zulu afonela lo mfo mayefona angithi ke mina ngisuye mhlambe lo umsizwa kamama ukuthi ngabe ngijabulela nje noma yini asho ukuthi hayi futhi kunengoma la ngabuke enye amavideo yakho yangihlekisa leya Cresida manje kunengoma engiyenzile le ngoma ngizokusendela uyilalele bese ngithi mina ngiyakubuza ngizokusendela ingoma uyilalele hayi angene kuWhatsApp ke lo mfowazi ayisendele ingoma cha ngiulalele ke ngilalele kwengoma besathi lo mfo hayi manje into eyenzekayo la angazi ukuthi isikhathi ungasithola nini uze la eGoli nawe kube khona okushoyo kule ngoma kungicasule nje kunginyanyise lokungihlanzisa ngizoyishisa amabhaba ngithi mina lokhu omuntu kushuthi kusekunani ingane lento mhlambe kuyabhibhidla nje mhlambe mhla kwaqhumisa amabhaba kweqekete enoshonze bese nje ngiqhayela kukho lokho umuntu uyabona ngoba ngikuzwa ukuthi hayi kuyabhibhidla yahem lokho umuntu kuphinde kufone futhi ngelinye ilanga ushawuthe ukuthi empoqashwa ngathi nesikhathi ukuthi ukhuphuke uze la igoli sizokwazi ukuthi bekhonto ishobule ngoma ngithi nalalela ndoda faneke iqale kube khona amaphepha esiwasayinayo mina nami okuqala i-content yami le uyisebenzisa ngaphandle kwemvume yami manje musu kufunda emsebenzini wami bese ungithatha mina ngazathi khona ngeke ngazokucela kuwa ngakho ngcosi lutho kuwe kume lapho yabona kuthe mangabe ku-December mayisombulwa u-December bengishayela nguye eMpumalanga shayela umfoni maye ngishayela ucinga nkwankwaze mayikhuluma dale lengoma lengoma yethu ungcake nje ukuthi ingoma yethu ngoba ngiculi mina ndingenaphi leyo nto leyo athi kule ngoma yethu omunye umfana bengisebenzela uyitshotshile le ngoma le wayithatha wayoyidayisela i-ambitious le ngoma uyidayise nge-1000 so abenza njengaye lo mfana balast yabona ngazi abanye abangicross abafa in futhi wayendlula ngethusa abanje washo ukuthi ayangcani ngihleli nakanginamsebenzi naye wamtshela ukuthi angazi ini kwashakacima ngathi nalalela ndoda ake senze kanje ngicela ukuthi ungithumelele i-email yakho ulibonyazi la kodwa kufanele ngithumelele yona ngoba ngilibona ukuthi leli nina ligawuluse ngala gawuluse wami usuyabuna manje seliyabuya lizokufuthisa inyongo lapha ngithi mina kuthe-ke makusenjalo samthumelela i-email leyo email ke leyo ngizoyifaka la enkundleni zokuxhumana izobonakala i-email leyo eyayimxwayisa ukuthi akaye ukusebenzisa i-content yami putu bengishayela ngalo suku lonke yaphinda fona athemfo kahlongane owenze ilona waqopha iphinjwana i-VN ku-WhatsApp wathemfo kahlongane bengicela ukuthi ungiphe leya video yamakresi ngoba ngithi manje nginobuchopho mina yena akanabo ubuchopho ngithi mina lalela hamba le video yela wayibona khona futhi uyithathe khona uyabona athi okay ngakho ukuthi nangiyiqhelanza le nto eziwukuthi kukhona into engamnika yona ngoba namhlanje ngabe usethi leya ngoma wayinikezwa yini uyabona nguthule nje lokho kunginyanyise kodwa bese ngithula nje ngiphuma kuyo njoba ke namhlanje kusemba ngivuka ngithi le ngoma useyikhiphile wenza ingoma wathatha i-content yami i-Black Diamond ngeke ngikhulume ngayo akukho engiwuhlanganise nayo ngiyaye ngizwe nje ikhala emsakazweni hayi angibazi abafola bangazi ngibabona mhlawumbe bangazi kona mhlawumbe ukuthi bake bangibona khonayo kodwa lo angazi noma ukhumana nomanyoni noma ubani kodwa nje lo mfo ukhombise ukungidelela kakhulu nalokungeya nalokungidathela phansi kodwa-ke ekuseni namhlanje ngimthumelela lona i-voice note ngiyamfonela akayibambi ifoni ngiyamfonela ifoni akayibambi mangabe ngingena lapha kuwhatsapp ngiyathola o ngo-11 40 something ebe-whatsapp ngithi mina awuwe lona wemfo kakhumalo ake ngidlulise nakho kuwe ngiyakushaya ucinga wami bami futhi iy'ncingo zami uye ngamabomi mfo kakhumalo ake ngithi kuwe ake ngikubongele ukuthi uthole isisebenzi esiyini mangabe wena ukwazi ukuthatha umsebenzi wami ukuthi usebenze ngade wakho okusho ukuthi lapha kwi-content yami kuningi okungokwakho okungakini uyabona emva kwalokho aphendule angitshele ukuthi ngiyaxolisa qha ungayibambi iy'ncingo zakho afake nje okunye kwemiyalozane odakiwe bese athi angifakele enye inamba athi nangukahisi wase-ambitious wathi ngikunikele inamba umfonele ayikile ngihlanganise nalo kahisi angimazi lo kahisi noma mude noma mfishane noma unjani angimazi yabona ngakubuka nje lo mfo ugcwele ukungeya athathe le voice note ayifake kwazinye kwamanye amaqoqo amagroup omasikani ngiyisendelwa omunye umfo manje lo mfo wayehwanqa yelo mfo usegawula umsebenzi usengisendela lelona le odo le VN
uhlongwane kuphinde wafaka i-screenshot se-email abayithumelele kwimfezi eminyama ngodisemba ngonyaka odlule lapho kayevimba khona ukuthi-ke imfezi isebenzise i-idea yakhe bengavumelenanga kule video-ke uyaveza ukuthi-ke angeke avume ukuthi-ke imfezi ivele isebenzise nje i-idea yakhe mahhala ngakho-ke kuzobeleka imfezi imthumelele i-proposal bese kuba-ke nezivumelwane laphayana-ke kwezezimali yeyi kwazi kwashuba wenganza kwethu mina nje hayi ngizofisa ukwazi ukwena nje ukuthi-ke njengoba usubona udaba leyo nje ukuthi ngaba lithini uvo lwakho mayelana lolu daba lapha kwi-comment section ngabe ngiyaphawula kodwa engaze kuthiwa-ke usomdakadaka usethe ngizofisa ukwazi ukwena ukuthi lithini uvo lwakho kwi-comment section ungakhohlwa ukucindezela i-like button ne-subscribe button nongilandela lapha enkundleni yokuxhumana no-Instagram it's @king_ngabe from me usomdakadaka ngithi sanghe